That's right, the middle of the game.
Thank you.
The pass is intercepted by number 6, Kyle Tua Timo. Vasquez is going to be tackled by number 29. Oh. Aisha on the run up the middle. Pass is completed to number 10. One guy you got on attempt the extra point. Villegas has set the kick. Jesse Neff with the run for the Royals. The kick is taken at the 45-yard line on the first and 10. Cortez's pass is incomplete. Sinclair was Cortez runs out of bounds. The extra point is good. Pass is completed.
Oh, that's pretty. What is he right there? Or he's 28.
Dave Gomez will return for the unit.
Who's that?
Kong Kainga right up the middle, tackled.
Is that late, dude?
It's late. On the play.
It's late, man. Oh, yeah.
The ends run the middle results.
You're weak as hell. Brother, are you playing?
With a loss of about a half yard on himself.
I don't know what you guys said in the halftime locker room, but you were
wrong. Long guy with a 2 yard gain on the play.
We were like, everybody pull up to Decatur.
Right in the middle of the top, and the Eagles first down. Big loss on the play, tackle in the backfield by number 20, Luke Garza.
That's what I told Joe. I was like, you should replay.
Pass is completed. The next pass is completed to number 25, Isaac Wurkoff.
We can go up.
We beat these guys 55. That was because of the money. Yeah, we scored 2 points yesterday.
No, it's third down.
They don't.
Over
to Guevara. Yeah, the one at the middle, turnover on down.
Would
have been a clear Jesse Neff with the run, gain of about. Jesse Neff with a run results in a Royals first down. Recovery.